How did I used to make money while living in China? I spent most of the past 10 years living in China trying to build a business with my brother. Being a quote-unquote entrepreneur might seem exciting, but the reality is that making money is hard, like really hard. And for 3 straight years, I didn't make a single dollar. To support my life, I started teaching English. My first students were a 6 and 7-year-old named Chow Chow and Dudu. I was initially making 1,000 RMB a week, which was literally the bare minimum to survive, and at first, the lessons were pretty awkward. I would sit at the table with their parents hovering over my shoulder, and with zero experience, try teaching these kids a foreign language. Even though they're very cute, I never realized how distracted kids that age tend to be, but we were eventually making progress and I started to enjoy the lessons, along with the amazing Chinese meals their parents would share with me. During my time in China, I taught 10 or so different students at all different ages, and it made me realize I actually love teaching. But most importantly, it was the key stepping stone that allowed me to build something sustainable and focus on my passions.